spillover, tape 300. Baby dolls, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be reviewing slash first impressions on the Silly Juice. The Ace family did came out with these, I think, how many flavors? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 flavors, and I did purchase all of them. I do have the box down here if you can see. I purchased every single flavor there is. I actually ordered them the day they did put the video. Why do I keep saying okay, I did what the fuck?
Okay.
So I did purchase them the day that they did put the video.
You want that you had your
and you guys, I need help. I can't stop saying spillover, tape 300. So yeah, I did purchase them. I have all of them here, all the boxes there, and yeah, I'm so excited to try them. Can't wait to see which one's gonna be our favorite one. So we have here my sister, aka Lazy, and then I have our little sister here. Well, not our little sister, but she's like family to us, okay?
Miss Carpio?
Okay, so we are going to be going, which one do you guys want to taste first? Right now we do have a red apple cherry blossom. So the camera had died. So yeah, like I was saying, we have red apple cherry blossom, which is this one right here. And then we have the cool blue freeze. And then we have the white grape burst. Then we also have the orange cream. And the watermelon fruit punch. And
you want that you had...
How do you? Are you nervous? Let
me see. Strawberry swirl. Sorry, I'm a little nervous, I guess.
Okay.
All right. So, which one do you guys want to try first?
Maybe listen.
Oh, and then we all have our cups. So here's yours. And then here's yours. So we're gonna go ahead and pour some. Which one?
I was doing the Kylie Jenner thing. I'm just kidding.
Okay. So, which one do you want to try first? So, we go with red apple cherry blossom?
Yeah.
Alright, let's
see. Can we cuss on your video?
No, it's yes. A family channel.
I could?
It's not a family channel, okay. Nah.
Okay.
The 5-year-old's watching this like, what?
Oh my bad, I said you're all right. We're gonna put a little bit because we want to try it first. All right, so
it smells like it's strong.
It smells like Kool-Aid.
It smells like medicine.
No, what medicine you take? it smells like Kool-Aid without sugar.
It does, huh? Yeah, it does.
It doesn't. Yeah, I smell that.
It smells like the cherry Kool-Aid without sugar, though.
Girl, you're tripping.
No, it does, huh?
You're lying.
I don't know why I should put the line anymore. All right, so cheers.
Shut up. Damn, I'm gonna have diabetes after this. It has so much sugar.
You think
it's strong?
Hold up, let me see.
We're gonna be hyped up at the video.
Stop, you're gonna make me choke.
I don't know, it tastes
weird. Wait, what flavor is this supposed to be?
The cherry blossom. I mean, cherry blossom, what the f- It's the red apple cherry blossom.
I mean, it looks good. Like
apple. Wait, do we have to finish it?
Yeah, look good.
Oh, yeah, we need the other drink.
Unless you're gonna wash our cup.
Oh, oh my god. Okay.
This video is gonna have so many bloopers.
Oh my god, I can't. Excuse me.
Okay. Obviously, this is an energy drink. I'm playing.
Is it too noticeable?
You wanna get hyped up?
We don't know how to act in the camera, okay?
You better put this on YouTube. You better not edit these funny moments out.
She puts them on her chat, on her story for Instagram. Swipe up.
Okay.
Okay. So, I mean, it wasn't that bad, but it wasn't like that.
It wasn't good.
That. This is her. This is her.
I finished it. You finished it.
I know, but like. It was okay, but it's not something I would be like, oh, you know, que se me antoja? Like, this is weird.
I'm calling your mom.
This bitch is like... Okay, anyways, the next one. Oh, shit. My chiches are coming out. Okay.
OnlyFans,
like, but... No, we're making an OnlyFans where we beat up y'all motherfucking boyfriends. Stay tuned.
Stay tuned. Let us know in the comments if you guys want that, okay? Anyways, watermelon fruit punch is the next one we're gonna try. So, let me see. Your cups. Where are you? I have like a.
You should probably rinse the other cup because I look, smell the same thing.
You see the same? Then go rinse them. Go. Right now.
Yeah. Huh? Like, we're gonna go rinse it after this one. So let's drink this one first.
This is good.
This one what?
It's Maria,
get your ass in the
picture.
In the freaking thing.
The frame.
Look. Look at my hair. We're doing a YouTube video. You wanna be in it? Thanks. No?
Okay. Alright, so.
It smells better than the other one because the other one just smelled weird. Like it smelled like Kool-Aid.
This is watermelon fruit punch. Okay.
Wait for me. What the heck?
It's a little sour. I don't know.
Sour.
I don't know about it. Bullshit.
It is sour. Está agrio.
Oh. You guys sound like the people that.
I mean.
That pray in
church. It's not that bad. But it is kind of sour.
Again, not something I would want. Like crazy.
Dude, I was really so excited for these shits. Seriously, I was, Like, these influencers were hyping this shit up. And then
it's because they have, like, some shitty-ass taste, though. Because they'd be like, go to this restaurant and order this. And you order it, and it's like...
I never did that, but this is my first time ever buying anything an influencer
and it's
saved.
Obviously her last bad review.
Okay, let's.
All the shipping came out wrong too.
Huh?
Their shipping, they only came with two boxes and then the next day they came with all of them.
Oh yeah, so I had got first one package and then I got the next one the next day, which I was kind of tripping out. I was like, where the fuck is the rest?
So unnecessary.
Is fucking slacking on this bullshit. They should quit. No, I'm just kidding. You better cut this off.
First of all, it's not them packing the shit, okay? First of all,
the workers should
be fire them.
You're still... So right. Basically, created pollution for no reason.
Okay, I don't know if I want to keep finishing this whole thing. I don't know.
I kind of don't. We can rent it anyways.
So. Tell me, what the freakers? Why does it have stuff in it? Do they not mix it?
And it's like, no, it's because these are like natural.
Natural, my ass. Yeah, you know how many sugar this
is? Isn't
has?
It?
Wait, where the fuck is it? 150
calories. I prefer to have water.
2 hours later.
It's 0 calories.
So. 1 eternity later.
I mean, it's
more than 50% of this is sugar.
You know what it tastes like? Jolly Ranchers. Oh. Doesn't it? No, it tastes like the watermelon Jolly Rancher.
Oh, y'all tripping.
I like the cherry one, by the way. Seriously, I don't fucking like the watermelon one.
Dude, 62% of this is added sugars.
It is, huh? Okay. Anyway, and the bottom it says seriously good.
Yeah, after you get the fucking two type diabetes coming in.
When you don't have taste buds, it's.
Maybe good. Can you rinse these out first?
Yeah, can you rinse
them? Oh, wait, rinse one at a time. I'm excited for this one, Loki. Or should we try this one last?
Just try it, bro. Yeah,
okay, we're gonna do orange cream.
Why do you sound like that?
ASMR.
It smells like orange
pineapple.
Juice.
Pineapple.
It smells like juice.
Wait.
It smells like a mix of pineapple juice and orange juice.
It does.
But like...
Yeah, it does. It smells like orange juice.
But like the one from Costco, que no te azúcar.
Yeah, this one is the orange cream, like I said. So,
my nose.
Cheers.
These things smell like they don't have sugar, but when you taste them, it's hella sugar like that.
4.5. I think this one's like a...
4.5 out of 10.
I think this one's like a 7 for me. This one. And then this one?
Like
I don't know. This
I
one for
like
me
that
is
one
like...
more though. It's like a 6 out of 10.
I don't know. I think I like this as... Like, I would rate this one as a 5. You? The one that tastes like Jolly Rancher.
Jolly Rancher?
The sour one.
Oh. The watermelon.
5.5.
Yeah, like a 5.
And then the orange cream? I don't know.
Tastes like the ice cream melted. It's like... Sweet.
But. I don't know. I still don't know. Okay.
6.
Next one we're gonna be trying is the white.
What's that?
The white grape burst. Then like my throat starts to get itchy when I drink anything cold. Okay. Oh fuck! I don't know if I can feel a waterfall.
Can I go first? Yeah, it's blurred out our faces.
This one tastes like the.
What kind of?
That one tastes like the. What is it called? Like the grape juice you get from the Wick.
Hold up. I don't like this one. The Wick. I like it. Wow, didn't disappoint.
The freak? Bro, I it tastes like medicine.
No, what kind of medicine? What pharmacy do you go to? How do I go to that?
It's called
CVS.
No.
Dripping. I like the smell too. It smells just like it tastes. Tastes? Is that even a word? Like exactly how that smells is how it tastes.
It does taste like grapes. Right? Okay.
Girl, let's get
the next one we're going to be drinking
that one
is
like
the.
9 out of 10.
This one?
Yeah, 9 out of 10.
I'll give that one a.
7.
A 8.
It was good.
Okay, I'm going to give this. I haven't even tried this one. We're gonna go ahead and try the pink strawberry swirl, which is this one here. Let me turn this way because you guys don't want to see my hocico. Only you guys.
Bro, booty juice.
You're stupid.
Shut up.
Ooh, I like this one. I do. It's so good, you guys.
Here you go.
She's like, I want to try it.
Why is that weird?
I like it. I would rate that one an 8.
You know what it tastes like? You know those red popsicles with orange? You know those big ass popsicles?
Oh, yeah. You know those, the ones that look like fucking. So what'd you rate this one?
It's like a 7 and 8. Like it's like good at first, but then the aftertaste is a little weird.
Okay, I'm super excited for this one. This one's called the blue. Yeah, the cool blue freeze.
She can't read.
I couldn't like see which one.
She's nervous, guys.
Like, damn.
The first YouTube video.
Oh, I love the black screen.
Mm-hmm. Trying the cool blue freeze. So let's see how it tastes.
Her boobs like it.
I kind of like this one.
Yeah, that shit went dripping all over. Like it's.
This bitch telling me about. About how it drips all over.
Well, no, half of it fell. Not half of it. What the fuck am I talking about? You know what that tastes like? Do you know those little? You know those little tubes for Amway? The water when you put it in the red
we
ones.
We can't waterfall. We don't know how to do
oh,
it.
Oh yeah,
yeah, that's an idea.
It's okay, it's good.
Why am I falling?
I rate this one as an 8. 10. So far, I don't rate none of them a 10. It's just, I don't know, I'm disappointed. I'm sad.
If you guys want to try this one, just go to Amway.
Just go to Amway. You're like reading their secret recipe. They're like, what the fuck is this?
Just
this
go
out.
To Amway.
It tastes like that.
Shop at their Amway website. They have like those sobrecitos.
I'm
dying.
Come on.
Keep
okay.
Going.
Story time.
Ace family almost killed me.
Oh, for real. Okay. Well, yeah, you guys. This is it for today's video. If you guys liked and enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a comment down below. Turn on those post notifications. That way you're aware when I do post another video. And it's been...
Your girl Dreamer. Her sister. Your girl Lady. And your girl Maria.
Miss Carpio, okay?
No!
You guys want me to leave your social media on the link or no?
Bug trouble.
So I'll leave the links down at the...
What is this called?
Description box below. So go and check that out. Also, go and check out my eyelash website as well.
Only because I don't look like this in my pictures. Trust me, I look cuter and better in person. Period. Bye! All right, let's go.
My toes.
This is
over here.
Everything up.